slow.
What happened to the hand?
She rabbited with some kind of artifact. Aristaean by the look of it. I couldn't stop her.
Understood. Get back to the front as fast as you can. We've got soldiers pinned down by that howler near the West Passage Gate.
I'm on my way.
Thank you. they're retreating. You had something to do with that.
Just doing my part, sir.
You did well today.
Thank you, sir. But the hand of Sandrak. Any idea what she might have taken from the temple?
I'll look into it. You, though, you're going to be late. Get to the Palathon. Selection's starting soon.
I mean, the Palathon's kind of a hike. Isn't there, like, a field promotion you could do? Come on, you and me, ushering in a new tradition? Battlefield selection. No more long lines.
Dismissed.
Because she believed in me.
What's that?
That's why I wanted it. Won it. So bad. I need to prove to myself Luna was right.
Captain Selko.
Jack, the big day finally arrives, huh?
Yes, sir. That news traveled fast.
Kirkan might have led on that she thought you were ready for selection after this campaign was over. Her intuition is rarely wrong.
Seems that Kirkan lets you in on her plans all the time, Captain. More than she does the generals.
We do have our history.
Yeah, I only trained under her for 5 years.
The crippling uncertainty made you fight harder.
Maybe. So how's the road, sir?
Too dangerous for my liking. This close to the Palathon. You should visit the forge and get your gear sorted before setting out.
Good idea. I'll be back.
Open the gate.
You'll need to be cautious, Jack. We've got incursions large and small around the clock here in Lord's Fell. The wound drifts have collapsed near the Oromon border, giving Rashan's airships a beachhead they've never had before.
It feels like it's growing faster, huh? When I was a kid, the wound was just this abstract void my friends and I lived over. I never really knew how much of the world it had swallowed up.
Ask me. It's a true enemy of the Everwall. In their endless fight for magic, the Magni ignore the Great Wound's relentless advance. Don't tell Kirkan I said that.
When you're right, you're right. See you later, Captain.
Tijuana! Uchip de game! Uchip de game!